22 to go. James comes down the left side. The deficit is 4. LeBron, a 3. Good! 1-point game. James left between the big rings. Maxiel has him on this defensive trip here for the moment. Maxiel sees James go right. Thunder dunk with the right hand! Cavs by 1. We're down to 15 seconds left. James fakes left, goes right, sees Tayshaun Prince. Gets a running start, gets in the lane, goes with the right hand. He dunked it again!
And the second overtime.
Here's James for 3. Yes! And the game is tied! 107.
This is unbelievable. This is Jordan-esque.
107-107. 8 seconds to play in double OT. LeBron against Chauncey. Puts it on the floor. Lefty down the lane for a scoop and a score at 2.2. Cleveland unties it. 109-107. LeBron James just set a new Palace record with a drive and deuce. He has scored 48 points.